Breathing exercises can be performed separately or they can be part of fitness or specially targeted exercises. Breathing exercises, breathing gymnastics, have preventative and therapeutic importance. These are included if it is necessary to increase lung ventilation, improve expectoration of secretions from the respiratory tract, etc. Exercise should be according to the current medical condition of the patient. The usual recommendation is 20 times, at least 4 to 5 times a day.
Now, answer the question.
Fitness exercise is one of the simplest forms of physical activity for recumbent and walking patients. It is performed in line with the medical condition of the patient, usually 1 to 2 times a day for 10 to 15 minutes, individually or in groups. The physiotherapist or nurse leads the exercise in a group of patients with the same movement limitations, lying down, sitting up or standing. The exercise is performed in a well-ventilated room, usually in the patient's room.
Now, answer the question.
Thank you for watching. Please like this video and encourage us.
Subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Kindly comment your suggestions and help us do better.